Hai, hai Antia.
Welcome to my studio.
Are you done with your shoot?
Well, almost done. We're actually on the second set already. So we're moving to that side of the studio.
Are you ready to inspire others with our questions?
Yes.
What were you doing this moment before we called in?
I actually just changed makeup looks. Saka lipat lang namin to another look.
What's your in the zone music?
Usually when I do makeup, I like zen na ano na mga music or from the 60s or something na very slow, classical ganun. Yung makakatulog yung client ko.
Can you tell us what you felt and what happened during your first celebrity client?
I was super nervous kasi syempre I was so used to doing magazine shoots. So parang nung nabigyan ako ng celeb, I'm like, oh my god, what should I do? How should I be? Ganyan. Pero ayun, I came through.
Do you have an old lipstick there?
Yeah. Actually, it's new, pero I kind of, I'm okay to use it.
Can you write down your favorite word?
Masaya mo yung sa mirror. Sakura is cherry blossoms in Japanese. So, parang cherry blossom is actually something na nag-represent ng life for me kasi it's ever fleeting but it's super beautiful on its peak days.
What pet peeve do you have?
I super hate yung mga lashes na naka-angat sa dulo. I love doing individual lashes, so that doesn't happen.
What's one makeup fashion trend you tried and regret?
Probably the block brows and the super pink lipstick. Kasi super uso yan before and foundation day. Medyo nare-regret ko siya, pero it's part of life, trying out different trends.
What inspired your look for your muse today?
So, I have two muses today. It's actually inspired by the 60s, which is my favorite era. It's a very 60s na look na I did put a bit of a modern twist to it.
Where do you get your inspiration for your looks?
Books, history, kasi makeup is part of history. Anyways, so there's also movies, like now, it's like Queen's Gambit.
What do you do when you get into mental block?
I sleep. It's the best way to actually rest kasi super important siya when you're hitting that mental block. Even if itry mo siyang i-push, it will never happen if you're not in the right state.
What's your latest budol item for your vanity makeup area?
Madami! Kasi kakapamili ko lang ng Sephora sale. Pero one budol item must be my Hindash na palette. And it's actually our budol, me, jelly, and pua. It's also made by a makeup artist, so nice.
Which Hollywood celeb do you want to do makeup on?
I usually say Natalie Portman. But right now, I super love Anya Taylor-Joy. Kasi parang she has that weird aesthetic sa face niya. Feeling ko, she can sport any look that pwede namin itry.
What advice would you give your 20-year-old self?
Be patient. Push ka lang ng push. Kasi di mo alam kung ano yung mabibigay sa'yo na opportunity for being patient and working hard.
What's your most challenging gig and how did you get through it?
Siguro it's this TVC of an alcohol ad na they asked me to make a morena talent Korean. They wanted her to look white, so I'm like, how? I made through lang kasi I talked to the AD and the lighting director and they helped me na talagang to brighten the set para hindi na ako mahirapan na paputiin yung buong katawan niya.
Any advice from your mentor that stuck with you?
The industry comes in waves. There's always time for everyone and there's always a spot for anyone creative and new talent in the industry, and you just have to be patient if it's your turn.
Do you have any hidden talent?
Wala. Feeling ko wala. I paint, but I know na hindi naman siya hidden kasi nag-fine arts ako before.
How do people pronounce your name?
I get to meet people who pronounce it Anthea. Two people na called me Anthea. Parang para sila Australia. Some people call me Anthea. Sa American naman. I'm used to being called Antea. Doon ako namiling yun.
What is your face contour tip?
It's not the same for everyone. It doesn't mean that you have to contour like every part of your face all the time. Some people have higher cheekbones, some have like lesser, so they have to have like more chiseled na contour. You just have to study your own face structure before putting on any makeup on it.
Challenging part of being a makeup artist.
Having to talk to clients. I'm like super shy, but ayun, kasama pala siya sa work. Hindi ako nasabihan.
What's your encouragement or message to co-content creators?
Keep on creating, even if parang no one sees it. Keep on creating for yourself. Keep on creating for your sanity, for your craft. You just have to believe in yourself and keep on flourishing.
If you weren't a makeup artist, what would you be?
Either a fashion designer or an art director at an advertising firm.
Can you say anything in a foreign language?
Konnichiwa, watashi wa anshia de, hajimemashite.